What if I told you no one has to fear a food allergy anymore? Too good to be true? Let's find out. This week, the first drug ever was approved for any type of food allergy, and this can change the lives of millions of children and adults with food allergies. Until now, avoidance was the only option. This is no longer true. What's the name of this new drug? Xolair. Let's talk a bit of history about Xolair. 15 years ago, this drug was being investigated as a treatment for food allergies. So what happened? Well, two different companies were competing for the patent, and they got into a legal fight. And so with all the litigation and expenses, both companies ended up abandoning bringing this medicine to the public. About 5 years later, a company called Genentech resurfaced with the drug Xolair and got it approved for allergic asthma. Now it's been widely used for the past decade, and it's been used in thousands of patients and has a relatively high safety record. Now, with the most recent New England Journal article, it is showing that Xolair has a benefit in the treatment of multiple food allergies. Let's talk about the pros and the cons of using Xolair. Xolair can work to limit any allergic reaction. That means to pollen, to mold, to dust mites. It's been used for allergic asthma, as I mentioned earlier, for over a decade. Now it can be used for any food allergy. It doesn't matter whether it's peanut, shrimp, tree nut. So it works for all of these things. So that's very exciting. The other thing which is really important is the safety. Again, any time a new drug comes out, I'm always worried or concerned, but this is really a drug that's been repurposed. It's been around for over 10 years. So we know it basically has a very good safety profile. But what are the negatives? Because obviously you always have to look at both sides. The cons are that it is an injection. So not everybody likes getting an injection. The good news is that they also actually have an auto injection, so people can give this injection at home. But of course, most doctors are recommending that you get your initial injection in their office so they can observe your reaction. The other negative thing about this, to some degree, is that it's temporary. I mean, Xolair is a drug. So if you stop taking this injection, after a few months, you lose that protection and it's no longer a long-term solution to your food allergy problem. The final thing is that there can be some reactions, as with any drug, and that's why there have been sometimes strong allergic reactions to Xolair. Well, that's why doctors recommend that the first injection be done in a doctor's office and you wait for about an hour. Of course, a reaction could happen if you're self-injecting at home. That's why patients should have an EpiPen at home in case they need to use that. So, how do I see the best use of Xolair for my patients with multiple food allergies? I see Xolair as a bridge treatment in reversing food allergies. As I mentioned before, it's not a permanent solution, as the drug, once it's stopped being given, no longer is effective. But the answer, in my opinion, is that by combining Xolair with another type of immunotherapy, whether it's oral allergy immunotherapy or sublingual allergy drops, these are both natural approaches to desensitizing an allergic patient that can cause permanent protection. Now, sublingual allergy drops, which I do in my practice, and I have prior videos you can see about using this, is a way that we use increasing doses of a food allergen that builds up your immune protection. Essentially, it's a desensitization. And by doing this, you can achieve long-term protection. So the way I'm approaching this is that in patients that are extremely sensitive, I will recommend that they get the Xolair injections for a few months as I build them up on the sublingual allergy immunotherapy doses, which we're hoping over the long term will give a permanent type of solution. Now, there's no reason to avoid wanting to go to a party, to going to your favorite restaurant. Please see an experienced allergist and get these treatments. The reward of living a life free of dangerous food allergies is worth the effort. I hope this video has given you insight in how food allergies can now be treated and give you your best quality of life. I'm Dr. Dean Mitchell, an allergist with 30 years of experience, and excited to offer this new combination treatment option for my food allergy patients.